the Houston area dealing with a mail mess, massive delays. Dozens of people say they have been waiting weeks for packages, including life-saving medications or timely items like wedding dresses. Imagine that. One Texas congressman worries that delay could impact mail ballots in the March primary, which Kara just mentioned. The Postal Service blames their transition to a new mail processing system.